Welcome back to SSX3, Garrick Conquers the Mountain. Whatever the fuck we're calling it. Conquering the Mountain with Garrick. Garrick Conquers the Mountain. Conquer the Mountain. Conquers. Conquers bad fur day. Right, we're back at Metro City, because frankly, second just isn't good enough. You can't see me, but I am right on the edge of the sofa. I'm gonna nail this. Maybe. Bit of Chemical Brothers to take us off, and let's not do the first jump. Cool, I'm fine with that. That's cool, son. If you want to fuck our chances up, fuck you, Moby, Griff, whatever your name is. No, we don't fuck Moby. Moby is awesome. It's just because he's a fucking Brit. That's the only reason. Okay, we're going down the slow route again. Fuck. That's not good. I really need to hit that jump better, or just not jump at all. Oh, what? That is bullshit. Bullshit of the highest degree. Okay, I'm just going to play through. I'll play through. I'll fight on. Soldier on. That is the dog. Nice little grind there. Always good. Right, let's take this out of bounds route. Nope, fucked it up. No hurry, no worry. That's a super boost, a little speed boost, whatever you want to call it. And we'll do a trick boost with no Uber. Bye, Moby! Yeah, did. Dicky, dick little wave there. So I'm literally just going for speed. I'm not going to try and pull two matrix. I don't think I'll ever get super uber on this level. Oh fuck. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever going to get super uber on this level, so I'm not trying to. Just going to try and get down it as fast as possible. I think once I do Metro City, I'll probably... Oh, fuck. okay, then. Okay. I'll probably do Happiness, which is the backcountry race that I got challenged to, which I haven't done yet. I don't know what order these episodes go, and I'll try not to make them too boring. Just me fucking up one race and repeating it over and over again every video, because that will be boring. That'll be boring for me. I'm gonna go around the outside because that's probably faster. Try not to get brained, and we're through first place. Cool. What was I saying? Can't remember what I was saying now. Fuck it. Yeah, no, I'll probably go and buy some perks. Some yellow card again. Go and buy some perks after I finish Metro City, and then I'll be a bit better prepared for Happiness, which I can't remember a fucking thing about. So I'll need some advantage on it. Right, I'm not going to jump here. I'm just going to try and get down the centre. He says, fucking failing at it. No, nowhere near. No, okay, good. That worked out so well for me. No, 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 just no. Oh, great, no, no. Everything is against me in this race. See, this is what I mean by the... Oh, there we go. That was a little bit of instrumental. Okay then. Pretty sure that's actually impossible, but okay. What was I even saying? Yeah, that's what. It's past it now. It doesn't matter. I was gonna say that's what I mean by the music looping and then coming in with a music with a like a cue point. But fuck it, time's past now. Oh, what the fuck? Thanks, Moby. Bit of cheating going on there. The SSA, because there are so many routes in this game you can take, the just occasionally the little first position sound just goes off whenever the fuck it likes. Hey, there we go. Actually completed that jump without fucking up. There you go, Simon says crazy. This episode brought to you by Sesame Street. Yeah, I mean, so normally I normally on like the peak one races I dick about doing all the jumps, but that's because Moby has full speed. And just like his acceleration is ridiculous in, like, compared to a new character. So we're just going to try and do this as sort of slickly as possible. Was that my third? No. Oh, final round. Okay. So yeah, I know Andy's doing trials. I thought I'd do something. I don't have trials on my Xbox. So I thought I'd do something similar. And I went through my back catalogue of just old games I'd bought during my time at uni, because I remembered that I played them in my childhood. I saw SSX. I was thinking for ages what I was going to do with it, because I really want to. This basically just gives me a good excuse to play it. A lot. So, oh, made it. Good. So I was trying to work out what I want to do with it. I had Moby, who's my Moby character, who's obviously got all the perks, all the like he's properly kitted out. Barring, I think there's one stat he's not full in yet, just because I've spent all my money on other shit. But I was thinking for ages, I was like, I could do the free ride challenges, but obviously Andy's doing all the achievements on Trials Fusion, I think it is. So I didn't want to do another sort of challenge video. I wanted to sort of do a nice playthrough that wasn't like an hour episode each. Hopefully people will... I'm hoping people will enjoy this more and enjoy my commentary. Obviously, I haven't done solo commentary yet on this channel. It's been all Halo and Battlefront with SJ and Connor, respectively. I just thought a nice little snippets of me. You know, 10, 15 minutes long maximum. And then people won't hate me so much, maybe. People won't be as bored. Something you can just tune into, watch some video gaming. And it'll be all nice. I'm in second, I don't know where the fuck person in the first is. This is what happens when I talk and don't pay attention. Just do an Uber. How the fuck did I get so many Ubers? Fuck it, we'll just try and get super over there. Okay, we're not going on that grind. Why is it that when it comes down to actually the final round, I fuck up? Something about the pressure. That said, I've never been good at exams. like any academic exam where I've got to sit down for a long time and answer questions. Oh, I'm shit at them. I'm so glad I did a university course that wasn't. Oh, he literally just beat me. Fuck you. Yeah, I did a university course that only had one exam in the 3 years, and the exam didn't count towards my final mark, so that was good. Okay, that is fucking hell. We're gonna be playing Metro City for a long time, guys. I'll see you next time. Just spin around here, don't get a jump, and hopefully go a little bit fucking faster than that. Come on. Oh, I wanted to over off that one. Over off this one. And hopefully. Oh, yes, got it.